Today is 29th of May and I'm going out during a lockdown. The reason is I'm getting vaccinated. Yeah, let's see. I'm very paranoid about getting out during this time, but let's see. I'm assuming it won't be crowded, but it's a lockdown, so let's see how the world is outside.
Here she is, the Liberty Dome. One big sweaty armpit.
Just kidding. With what confidence you were driving up that footpath after ages. Hey,
hello there,
buddy. What's up? Okay, I haven't been using this baby for the last. I started it in between, like about 10 days ago. I left it at that. I haven't taken it out for a spin. Let's hope that it first of all starts up. Well, I don't have time to do all the formalities because I'm getting late. I'm supposed to reach by 11. Okay. Roads are as beautiful as they were before, no doubt about that. Well, I missed all these undulations and potholes, so it's good to get the feel again. Ye jo desh hai mera, swadesh hai mera. I hope I've not forgotten riding my bike. Well, it's been quite a while now, like more than two or probably 3 months. The last I rode my bike was in March. Okay, 2 months. Okay, roads are pretty crowded, a lot more than I expected them to be. I thought and I assumed that I'll be going out in this okay, well, the mirror, this is where I miss my mirror. So as I was saying, I thought I'll be going out in this post-apocalyptic world. Well, it turns out, not really.
Aur main hairan hu ji.
Also, yes, by the way, if you haven't already noticed, I still haven't fixed the mirror on my bike. And there have been two or three videos on my channel showing that I've got two mirrors. But mind you, those are older videos, if you haven't already noticed. So yes, all of this is scam. But what do I do, man? I've got no other option. I'm sitting at home, I'm getting no content. So I'll have to hunt through all the old footage and then fish out content for you guys. But yeah, this takes away the symmetry of this bike. So I've seen a few guys complaining about that as well, that it doesn't look good with a single mirror. Well, what do I do, man? I need a mirror and I can't get a new one. And I purposely don't want to order anything right now because I don't know, I just don't feel it right to do during these times. I've got my own reasons. I just don't feel like. Well, then I've got no other option than to just do with whatever I've got. That's how you deal with life, right?
Mujhe maaf kar do, babu.
Well, surprise, this doesn't seem like a lockdown, man. I was busy talking to myself all this while, but now that I see and notice, this doesn't add a pace. Wow. Thank you for flashing your lights at me. I like these kind of lights and I like this kind of flashing. If you know what I mean. Okay, signal's green, so it's a good day. It's a love. Oh, what the hell? What a meteor hit here. Well, things have changed and how. Oh, what a day. What a lovely day. Ah, this feels so good. After ages, literally ages, I'm getting to do this. Okay, I should have gone from that side of the road, but that's an exit, as I've said earlier. See, this time I'm not confusing myself. For reference, you can watch an earlier video of mine where I slightly blundered a little bit. Man, I can't even say I'm surprised for the traffic being so dense during these times, but even though I am quite surprised. At this point, I've stopped making any sense. What have they done here, dude? This right now feels like post-apocalyptic. Ooh, Java 42 looks beautiful. That was close. Nowadays I've started giving my own sound effects. I don't even need to get it in the edit. Although this wasn't on purpose. This just came involuntarily. Also, again a disclaimer, I haven't gotten out of my house since the last 3 months. 2 months, from March to, you know, whenever the lockdown was announced. Ever since, I haven't been out even once. This is the first time that I'm getting out, and the reason is I'm getting myself vaccinated. I'd also urge you guys to not get out of your houses unless you need to get vaccinated, or there's something urgent or important enough for you to take the risk. I am now heading towards my office.
You should be arrested. People like you should be arrested.
Wait a minute. Not for work. My office has arranged a vaccination camp, if you will, for us, for all the artists that work there. So yes, I haven't booked any vaccination by myself. People at work arranged that for us. So that's great. Everyone has been called in separate batches, of course. All the safety protocols and everything has been taken care of. I'm supposed to reach at 11. That's where my batch is going to get vaccinated.
हमने अपना काम कर दिया, अब आप अपना काम करके दिखाओ। मैं आपकी पावर है, तो जो भी प्रोसीजर करने आप प्रोसीजर करा के अब आप करा के दिखाओ ना, जैसे हमने करा के दिखा दिया। परेशान हो गए हम लोग 2.5 साल से, ये भी परेशान हो गए, हम भी परेशान हो गए, करो फिर।
GS Customs, what have you customized in your car? The dent in your door? I'm sorry. Sorry, he's a doctor though. So, well, I'm really sorry then. You are doing an amazing job. So, please do whatever you want, man.
Do whatever you want to do, man.
You deserve a lot of love. Doctors, I really feel sorry for them and very grateful to them as well. I mean, the amount of trauma and the amount of stress that doctors have been going through for the last 2 years. Like, it's very painful, man. I've seen videos of doctors breaking down. It's very sad to look at. These are tough times. Well, I've reached my work, so I'll see you guys later.
2 hours later.
All right, done with my vaccination business. It was good. Less chaotic than I expected it to be. So that was quite fun, because I should be going from this side. Thank you. Yeah, man. I was actually quite excited for the vaccine, so now that I've got it, it feels good. I have a little sense of accomplishment, although another dose is yet pending, so that's there. But the fact that I got the vaccine doesn't mean that I can now go party and do whatever the hell I want to. I should stay home, not interact with anyone. Felt good for a change to, you know, interact with this new species called the Homo sapiens. Yeah, man. It had been quite a while since I interacted with strangers.
इंसान कहाँ है? मुझे इंसान के साथ hang out करना है थोड़ा सा.
And me being the introvert I am, I don't really like people. But this time for a change, I actually enjoyed getting out of the house and meeting people. Also, I met a few colleagues, so that also felt good. Also, when I say I met my colleagues, I don't mean that I went and hugged and kissed them. We of course met with keeping safety in our minds. The vaccine was good though. The hell? Oh, buddy, you got to realize that you're driving a Civic. Lockdown, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mumbai lockdown.
मैं जहां देख सकता हूं मुझे लोग ही लोग दिखते हैं, बाकी कुछ दिखता ही नहीं।
I'm not even surprised, dude. Such stop and go traffic in a lockdown. By the way, that Civic guy, man, you gotta keep in mind that you're driving a Civic and it obviously has a lower ground clearance. And with what confidence you were driving up that footpath? Some G geniuses that have their own way of thought processing. So as I was saying, getting the vaccine felt good, man. I took the chocolate flavor. That was quite good.
What?
Bakwas ki bhi had hoti hai.
I'm kidding, guys. Obviously, the vaccine was injected into my arm. I'm actually, since my childhood, for some reason, I'm very fond of getting injected for some reason. Please don't get this wrong. Please don't take this out of context. Please. Injected by a syringe and an injection. Mind you.
Wait a minute.
I'm very fond of getting injected for some reason. Injected by a syringe and an injection.
Ye druggy hai, charsi hai, ganjuri hai.
No! God, please, no! No!
It's very hot here, man. Also, yeah, by the way, these are Doro 650s. These are the tablets that I've got post-vaccination. Oof. What the heck, man?
Bete! Oh, bete, maaj kar di!
Arre, yaar. What the heck are you doing, dude? Okay, so as I was saying, whenever I'm talking about something, I'm distracted by content, man. People give me content for... I mean, keep disturbing me with a lot of content, dude. What do I do, man? I should not take this content for granted. Because for the last 2 months, I haven't shot anything, man. So, this is going to make up for it. क्या उखाड़ लिया है भाई साहब ने इतना आ गया के इट्स नॉट इवन लाइक यू आर ऑन अ बाइक एंड यू नीड शेड और समथिंग यू ऑलरेडी इन अ कार ब्लास्टिंग ऑन योर एसी सो व्हाट्स द पर्पस फॉर यू टू हॉन्क एंड देन आई हैव नो आइडिया मैन या ही जस्ट नीडेड अ सपोर्ट टू गो अहेड
रहा नहीं जाता तड़प ही ऐसी है ना
Seriously, guys, lockdown. I was so, I don't know, anxious about getting out in the morning. Like, it will be all empty, all shops shut. No one seems to care. That's the thing about the city, I guess. It just moves on. Whatever you do to it, it just moves on. But yeah, I'll be doing my part. I'll stay at home. And I'd request you, that's the most I can do. That's it for this video then. I'll see you guys in the next video. Probably some footage of the past or maybe if I get out for another adventure in the city anytime soon. Let's see. Alright, see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. That was awkward.
Bonus.
Whoa.
No, I don't believe in soulmates. But teri nazaron ne dil ka kiya jo hasar.
Chacha ka lo thoda hi.
So please sarakab whatever. Please sab. I want to reach 1,000,000 likes. So please, sarapakara.